she does.
I'll 6-7. See ya. Miss Pop, I'm thirsty. Just give me 2 minutes.
You've had 23 years, Dad. Ding, ding. Time's up. Well?
I've tried every plumber in the East End of London and they're all busy. Why don't you just let Jack have a look at it?
Yeah. Perhaps your pipes just need adjusting.
You ought to go nowhere near my pipes. And if that nut's going to be staying here, I'll thank you to keep it under control.
Okay, tell Rosie it's her money. I won't have anything else to do with it. Better take the kids on holiday, buy all you like, a new set of clothes.
Well, it's up to her, isn't it?
That's what I'm saying. Your mum's never had any money in her life. How will she know how to treat herself? Where to start? Probably best she just blows it all on you lot.
And you'd do what exactly?
Well, I could change her life. I'd make sure that she never has to scrub another dirty car as long as she lives. Look, I know I've always taken the easy option in the past. I've let people down. You think I don't? But this is my chance to turn things around, to make amends. I can give your mum a proper future.
But listen to yourself.
Look, I'll set up a business strictly legit. I'll get everything up and running to show your mum that I mean it. I'll do things different this time.
Why would it be any different?
I can't fail, not this time. Not with you by my side. Come with me, Dawn.
It's just I've got the afternoon off you and I thought I'd perhaps give you a hand.
Well, if only I don't want Ben passed from pillar to post.
Oh, charming.
I just want him to spend one day in one location, please. Look, I found a new salsa knife I thought we could try. Martin and Son will be at the party. Bert will be in the pub. Might help take your mind off things.
Well, dancing? Oh, no, Joe, I couldn't possibly, Polly. Would you have a glass of sherry with me later on?
No, I'm sorry, Doctor. My husband is taking me dancing. Excuse me.
Go on, you guys sit down. I'll get you a cup of tea, right?
It's what you wanted in France. We'll go away. To Spain. We'll find an apartment, arrange a few meetings.
Spain?
Get it all set up, no loose ends.
Why don't you set it up here?
What?
Set up in Watford. The kids are at school. It'll be less upheaval.
Can you imagine the overheads? We'd be running to stand still. I'm talking about creating a whole new life, Dawn. Giving you and your mum the things that you've never had. That's why it's got to be Spain. That's where the opportunities are. And this is my last chance to put things right. Would you at least think about it?
Eat my lunch?
No.
No, it's fine. I'm going to make some French martinis.
Right.
I want these. What?
Well, you nearly gave us a heart attack.
Where's Gary?
He's in the arches. He ain't got a clue.
You left him there on his own?
Yeah, well, I had to go to the office, didn't I? Can I have a sausage roll?
Well, you're not supposed to let him out of your sight now. Go on.
No.
Come on. Hurry up, Mush.
What?
And we don't want to see you back here until tonight.
All right.
Right, I'm going to go and check on Ian. Are you sure it's going to be ready in time?
Yes.
Oh, so I sit in Easter call?
Yeah, bang your chains a bit, son. Live a little.
You are in so much trouble.
I won't laugh.
It's not going to last, you know, all the special attention.
Oh, better, Ed.
And you're getting the work.
Another couple's going to be romantic too, eh?
Paris?
Yeah, I'm taking Sonia, me and the missus, at the weekend away.
Oh, it's so romantic.
Paris, Rome, South End, I'll take you anywhere, please.
Sometimes when I can't sight of her, she looks just like her mum.
Well, you've got to let her go sometime.
Not easy though, is it, Peggy? What is your own flesh and blood?
Oh, Peggy, Peggy, whatever the little lady's having.
Black Russian, I'm going to pace myself.
Doing anything nice? Oh, whatever more desires I shall attempt to provide.
Looks like my luck, see you then.
More these loving couples. Must be something in the air.
Be those dreams. I'll try the plumber again.
Changed and go out some
dinner. No, we're just wasting valuable drinking time, ain't ya? Come on.
So it's your birthday then, is it?
Yeah, we can think about going uptown if you fancy it. Change of scenery might be interesting.
I reckon there's more out there, do you, Gary? More than you can get right here in Wimbledon.
Don't put that as an application in. Says he might look for a job.
Said that, did he?
Yeah, well, he sorted himself out, man. Here's what you want in it.
Obviously ain't missing us.
DVD finished, I just found him sitting there in the dark.
Well, I said earlier on about David.
You know, I used to get so angry sometimes. I'd go into my bedroom, make a huge pile of cushions and just punch at them.
myself thinking that maybe she's just lost. I mean, if I go back to South Africa and I look hard enough, I might find her.
Different.
First time we met was in hairdressers. Mm. You haven't changed a bit.
Always wanted a boy, haven't you?
Is that what you really think of me?
Never straightforward, was you, Mike? Maybe that was the attraction.
Now you're talking past tense. Are you absolutely sure? No regrets?
I was tempted, all right? But I would never do to Darren and Demi what you did.
I'll take you on.
To understand, our bark is worse than our bite. Now, I'd like you to come back inside. Oh, the both of you. I wouldn't want to split the family now, would I?
I knew if we sat out here long enough, you wouldn't be able to resist.
I can't. Which is why, first thing tomorrow morning, you are unclogging my U-bend. I told
you to eat something, didn't I?
Pure spring.